感谢主的恩典。
We thank the Lord for His grace。
让 Tim 弟兄把他的讲台让给我。
So Brother Tim gave me the opportunity to speak this morning。
其实他今天要翻译也不轻松的啦。
So he just ended up translating。
昨天在这里有我们耿弟兄的儿子媳妇儿在这里结婚典礼。
Yesterday we had a wedding ceremony here in the church。
我看坐满了人。
It was full of people.
而且 Tim 主持这个婚礼主持得非常的好。
And one of our brother took care of the service.
好像他很有经验一样哈。
Seems like he's very experienced.
那他还引用他跟 Mercy 结婚的时候的诗歌，让大家唱了。
And he used the song that he sang with Mercy that we're able to sing together.
所以在教会里边能够看到一个婚礼，能够学会彼此相爱，这是非常美好。
So in the church, when we see weddings, when we see brothers and sisters coming together, it's a marvelous thing.
我在台湾偶尔也会替人家证婚。
In Taiwan, once in a while, I will also officiate people's wedding ceremony.
到现在为止，被我证婚的人都还没有离婚呢。
Praise the Lord! Up to this point, those that have officiated, they're still together.
秘诀就是秘诀哈。
The secret is this.
就是说，你们两个要结婚之前，我跟你们讲，你们要结婚就不要离婚哦。
So I always have a stern talk with them. If you want me to marry the two of you, you better not separate.
你要离婚，我就不替你证婚了。
If you ever have that thought, I will not officiate your service.
说明白，讲清楚。
So we have to declare it, right?Because the Bible clearly tells us what God has put together, no man separate, no one separate.
所以昨天的婚礼，感谢主，主祝福这更加哈。
So we thank the Lord for the ceremony yesterday. We pray that the Lord will bless the Gunn family.
那今天我们照进度是读哥林多前书第四章。
So this morning, as we progress through the book of 1 Corinthians, we come to chapter 4.
所以第四章因为也蛮长的，我们就念前两节就好了。
So we will just read the first two verses of chapter 4. PowerPoint.
两节就好了哈。
Just the first two verses.
以我们为基督的执事，为神奥秘室的管家，所求于管家的是要他有忠心。
1 Corinthians chapter 4 verses 1 and 2. So then, men ought to regard us as servants of Christ and as those entrusted with the secret things of God. Now it is required that those who have been given a trust must prove faithful.
那因为经文很长，我们就不多读。我最主要讲出重点，就是保罗在讲他自己。
I want to, since we have so many verses, we're not going to go through it, but I want to focus on the two and also remind brothers and sisters that Apostle Paul is speaking of himself.
他这个保罗这个使徒，他真的有那个基督徒那个圣徒的风格。
So as an apostle, he truly has the characteristic of a servant.
那因为圣经前面两节实在很重要，我把它弄出来，大家仔细来看。
So I want to give you the detail concerning the first two verses.
人应当以我们为基督的执事。
That we ought to be the servants of Christ.
执事什么意思
What does it mean to be a servant of Christ?
那管家大家比较懂。
When we talk about steward, perhaps we understand steward a little bit better than servant.
但是管家照当时的这个希腊文所写的，一般人都知道，他们解经人说，当时这句话大家都知道。
When this word was used, the reader at the time all knew what it means.
但是我们中文的翻译和英文翻译都太文雅了。
But the Chinese translation as well as the English translation is too... Too polite.
这希腊文的 hupolites 啊，意思就是罗马战船的最低一层的奴隶。
In the Greek translation, it meant hupolites, which is that you are the under rowers, you're in the bottom of the Roman ship.
所以罗马的战船啊，他们有三层嘛。
So in the Roman battleship, you can see on the picture there are three levels.
那二三层里边都是奴隶在那边滑。
The second level and the third level below the deck, they're all slaves rowing the boat.
那你如果看过影片，你知道那些奴隶在那边非常痛苦。
And some of you may have seen old films where it shows the slaves, they're just rowing the boat underneath everybody else.
但是为什么保罗要人家看他们像这样的奴隶？
Why Paul wants the church in Corinth to see him as such?
因为他是效法基督嘛。
Because he is an imitator of Christ.
那如果保罗说我们
If Apostle Paul uses the phrase we are God's servant,
不只是他的同工，我们今天也要效法保罗，因为保罗跟我们讲说我们效法他，如同他效法基督。
Not only back then his co-workers, but for us today, because Apostle Paul reminds us we need to imitate him as he imitates Christ.
而且奴隶怎么样？下一章你看，这个奴隶所代表出来的有四个方面。
So what does the slave or servant represent? Next page.
就是他一定要听命令的。
So the slaves, they have to listen to the order. They have to submit. They have to have submission.
上边有一个人在那击鼓啊，击鼓一声，你就赶快划一下，击鼓一声就划一下。
Submit means that there's a person shouting out order, and then you just do as told.
你当然不能乱来啊。
You cannot deviate from it.
什么都要听他的。
Whatever the leader said, you listen. Whatever the order is, you follow.
就像一个神学家说 ，do the work with his word, his way. Do the work, do God's work.With God's way.
So that's why a theologian said God's word must be done God's way.
一切照神意思来。
Everything by God's arrangement.
那你知道先前的亚当他因为不听神的嘛，所以人家就有了罪嘛。
You remember Adam who did not listen to God, therefore he fell.
那末后的亚当就是我们主耶稣基督。
Now the last Adam is our Lord Jesus Christ.
因着他一个人的顺服。
Because of his obedience.
这个顺服也很苦哦。
And that obedience is quite difficult.
因为受苦而学会了顺服。
Because of his suffering, he learned obedience.
你在船底下那划，你不划就是鞭子就打下去了。
Imagine if you're one of the slaves, the under rowers on the battleship, a Roman battleship, and if you don't do the work, a whip is going to be right on top of you.
因着耶稣基督肯顺服，我们今天才能蒙恩得救啊。
Because Jesus Christ is willing to he was obedient, therefore it brings about our salvation today.
这些船底下的这些人就划这个桨也都需要合作啊。
So think about the under rowers on the bottom of the Roman ship. They all need to work together, though they are slaves.
每一个人都要动。
They all need to move.
哇，就像上上周我们教会的包那个鞋子里边的东西哈。
So I remember that last week or a couple of weeks ago, we were wrapping up shoeboxes.
哇，一大堆人在做啊。
A lot of people were working.
哇，年轻的、年长的。
Younger ones, older ones.
哇，都一起做的时候，一下子就做好了。
When we worked together, we got it done very quickly.
我像我们养过蜜蜂，哇，蜜蜂一大堆，他们大家就飞出去，这个取这个蜜，一下子有很多的蜜呢。
It's like a worker bees working together, and all of a sudden they all create honey.
所以大家一起行伍整齐，不生二心，通达实务，知所当行。我念的，对不起。
When we work together, we can work in unity, and by working together in unity, we can be efficient and get things done quickly.
对不起，这是我从圣经里面念出这个大卫的他的将军、他的士兵的四个特质。
This is the characteristic of David's army.
行伍整齐。
So they all lined up uniformly.
不生二心。
And their heart is not divided.
通达实务。
实务。
时间这个 timing 这个
And then their timing is perfect.
知所当行。
And then they know where they're going.They know what they're doing.
我们以马内的教会就是这样嘛。
So that is somewhat of a description of Chinese Manual Church.
你看昨天弄得多好，婚礼。
Yesterday everything was done well.
哇，所以外面在那边吃饭的时候，看到哇，这好像比餐厅还高贵。
So while we were eating lunch, I felt that we were in a high-end restaurant.
哇，所以看到我们的教会实在是有神的祝福。
So I do see our church is full of God's blessing.
我昨天还在 一个联谊的机会里边碰到这个我们卓先生。
I also met.
有来吗？吼。
Yeah, yesterday in the Taiwanese Fellowship, I met the brother Zhuo.
哇，你看，难得他自己哈，就是搬来 Sacramento 的时候。
That he himself, when he came to Sacramento.
神感动他哈，上网去查。
God touched him to go on the internet to search.
我问他你怎么会来以马内利教会
？I asked him. I said, "How did you come to Chinese Emmanuel Church?"
他说我在上网找 internet 的。
He said, "I went to internet and look."
来了以后就认识这个吕先生，那个吕医生，那个吕某某哈。
And he came to church. He went. He started meeting this Mr. Lu this and Mr. Lu that, and we have a few Mr. Lu here.
哇，他都觉得大家都很亲切。
And he just thought everyone is so positive, all working together.
他就来了嘞。
And then he came.
开心脏开了四次嘞。
And he even had four separate heart operations.
Bypass 十一条嘞。
And he had 11 bypasses.
哇，神还保守他，自己开车去聚会，自己开车找来的哈。
And he is still here, and he's able to drive to church, coming to church.
我就觉得教会有爱就有吸引力嘞。
I believe that when church has love, it has certain attraction.
大家同心嘛。
Because we are of one heart.
炮口对外，不要炮口对内。
That the firepower needs to go outside, not within.
所以这个船舱底下这些奴隶啊，
也很辛苦。So these slaves, the under rowers are laborers. They work hard.
因为船在打仗啊。
Because up above.They're having battles.
他们不可能说我们休息一下，别一打一定要打，所以非常辛苦。
And these under rowers cannot just say, "Well, can we take a break?" There's no such thing as taking a break.
吃喝拉撒睡都要在那个地方嘞。
They eat, they sleep, and they poop all in the same place.
哇，保罗他自己描述自己。当然，仗打完以后，他们从船舱上来的时候。指挥官在那边接受万人的欢呼，他们与有荣焉呢。
That of course after the battle, when the battle is over, when the ship dock, when they're able to get up from the bottom of the ship, of course the general up above is receiving all the glory. To some extent, they felt that they are part of this victory.
当我们人生的路走完了，在一场仗打完以后，回到天家的时候，我们主耶稣应验我们的时候。我们会觉得哇，跟这荣耀的主也有荣焉。
When we finish our earthly journey, when we go to meet with the Lord, to some extent that we can receive the glory as what the Lord has received.
所以保罗才会说，我们现在的苦楚，若与将来所显我们的荣耀，就不足以介意了。
That's why Paul says that the suffering that we endure today cannot be compared with the glory of the future, of coming glory.
今天的痛苦跟以后的荣耀没什么好比的。
The suffering today cannot never be compared to the coming glory.
你要看到基督徒的未来。
We need to see the future of our believers.
很有荣耀的。
It's full of glory.
只要我们好好照神的意思去做。
As long as we walk in the path that God has laid out for us.
听他的。
Hear, listen to him.
肯受苦
and willing to suffer for him.
走十字架的路
walk in the way of the cross.
你活着今天
today we live.
你还是仍然觉得有荣焉，不要等到那一天。
We don't have to wait till that day. We can live this life today.
第二个我们要看到这个管家。
The next we need to see that the steward or the servant.
下一章哈，那管家他讲说奥秘式的管家。
It says that the stewards of the mystery or the secret things of God.
我们这个管家不是很简单的一个管家，或奥秘式的管家，很奥秘的东西，你要去管。
So this steward is not just some ordinary things. It's a steward of mysteries of God or the secret things of God.
什么叫奥秘
？What's a secret or what's a mystery？
就是那个神内心最深处的一些想法。
It is to know the depth of the heart of the master.
神那么大。
God is so great.
你怎么知道他在想什么
？How do you know what he's thinking about？
有时候做夫妻的都不见得丈夫或太太在想什么。
So even the husband sometimes don't know what your wife is thinking about.
何况是我们的神
，Let alone God.
所以，但是神又有时候。保罗讲的嘛，神的奥秘就是基督。
And Paul says, the mystery of God is Christ.
宇宙的这个中心就是神，而神心中所存的就是基督。
Because the center of the universe is God, and what's in the heart of God is Christ.
所以保罗才会说，神本性一切的丰盛都有形有体的居住在基督里面。我们在那里面 也得了丰盛。
That when we are in Christ, we receive everything of God.
神，他这么一个伟大的神，非常奥秘的神，他竟然把所有的东东放在基督里。
The great God of the universe, He puts everything in Jesus Christ.
因为早年在伊甸乐园的时候，就是人不听神的嘛。
Because at the Garden of Eden, men refused. Men did not follow. Did not listen to God.
那神的拯救，神的恩典，它是一生之久的。
And because God's salvation, God's plan for us is the whole life.
看到人类没有希望的时候，的时候一到，满足了，就派耶稣来了嘛。
When God sees that there is no hope, but when time is fulfilled, He sent His own Son.To this world,
来拯救我们
to save us,
来爱我们
to love us,
来天天与我们同在
and to be with us.
以马内利的教义，马内利的意思是神跟我们同在。
Emmanuel simply means that God with us.
你如果每天感受到神同在，你就会发现你是活在地上，如同活在天上。
As you experience God's presence in your life, then you know that.Living on earth is as if you're living in heaven.
来到以马内利教会的弟兄姊妹们，我希望你们有这样的经历。
When you come to Chinese Emmanuel Church, I really hope that you have this experience of God with us.
你要去支取神的丰富在基督里。
That you need to tap into the riches that is in Christ.
不然你会发现你太可惜。
Otherwise, you've just wasted your time.
你好好的信神。
We need to believe in God.
信神。
We need to go deeper and go higher.
要看圣经。
We need to read the Bible.
我们教会能够每一次一章一章这样不容易耶。
It is not easy for a church to go through the Bible a chapter at a time.
有些教会的讲东讲西不在讲什么嘞。
And some churches they just jump around, they hop around different topics.
所以神奥秘就是基督。
So the mystery of God is Christ.
那基督的奥秘，基督心中所想的是什么
？And the mystery of Christ is what？
就是教会，
is
就是我们。
The mystery of Christ is all of us, the church.
教会原来的意思 ，Ecclesia 的意思就是我们这些人嘛。
The original meaning of the word church is all God's called out people.
对了，你看他解释得很好，就是神把他呼召出来的一群人，就是我们嘛。
God called us out, so we became the church.
教会不是个教堂啊。
The church is not about the building.
我们讲教会只是简称而已啊。
When we often use the word church, it's just we use it loosely.
所以耶稣基督为了爱教会，为我们舍身流血在十字架上了。
Jesus Christ loved the church, therefore he died and sacrificed himself for the church.
而且为我们复活。
And then he rose, he resurrected for us.
让我们这些教会基督徒们蛮有活力。
So that the believers are full of life.
我们是活的基督徒。
We are living saints.
每天都有活力。
Every day we are full of life.
充满着盼望。
Filled with hope.
因为基督就是我们的盼望。
Because Christ is our hope.
教会就是基督的心腹。
And then the church is the bride of Christ.Christ.
我们跟他已经合而为一。
We are one with him.
你不再是你。
You are no longer you.
你是跟基督合而为一。
You're one with Christ.
哇，多宝贝，你得救了。
How precious is that? You are saved.
所以基督的奥秘就是教会。
So the mystery of Christ is church.
这是圣经上讲的。
And this is something that is said in the book of Colossians.
另外呢，那这教会到底是神的心意？这教会里边是什么
？So God's heart in the church is what？
我们教会里边神对我们的心意又是什么
？And what about God's heart to the church？
从启示录那边看到，神就希望教会都是有得胜者嘛。
So from the book of Revelation, we can see that in the church, within the church, He wants us to be overcomers.
所以今天在末世，神选召我们基督徒要做个得胜者，跟耶稣基督同样的得胜。
So in the last days, Christ called us, the church, to be His overcomers, to be His victors, to be the victors.
啊，怎么样得到能够成为一个得胜者
？How do we become an overcomer?
当然要好好的靠我们的主啊。
Of course, we become overcomers by trusting.In our Lord.
其实各位也许都看那些 football 或者是 basketball 哈 basketball.
Maybe some of us are football fans or basketball or baseball fans.
但是作为一个基督徒，你要知道啊，启示录就是最后的完结篇呢。
You have to know that the book of Revelation is the very last inning or the last quarter.
全世界都在改变。
The whole world is changing.
但是只有基督不变。
But only Christ does not change.
他的国度是永远的。
His kingdom is forever.
将来会设立基督的国度。
One day we will see that the kingdom of God is to be established.
所以启示录已经把以后的世界都讲得很清楚了。
So the book of Revelation already gave us a view of the future.
基督要作王。
Christ is to be king.
我们得胜者也要跟他一起作王。
We are to be co-kings with Christ.
你有没有王者的风范
？Do you have the characteristic of a king？
你是王子，是不是活得像乞丐
？Do you live like a king or do you live like a pauper？
所以我们每个人要好好的省思啊。
So we need to examine our lives。
你有没有得胜
？Are you victorious？
有没有发光
？Are you shining？
有没有作盐
？Are you salt？
有没有在凡事上都尊主伟大
？Are you honor Christ in all things？
有没有让别人看到你的好行为，就觉得说哇，你是基督徒，我也来信耶稣
？Are you allowing others to see your good works so that they will come to Christ？
特别是我觉得得胜脾气很重要。
I believe that one of the important thing is regarding our脾气。
脾气，我们的 anger。
Our anger issue， our temper。
这是因为盖恩夫人讲的啦。
This is spoken by Mrs. Guion.
她说我们的老我里边最后死的是两样。
She said the last two things that will die in the old self is this, are these two.
一个是骄傲。
One is pride.
一个是脾气。
The other one is temper.
那两个其实就是老我里边的最难死的了。
Basically, what she's saying, those are the two that are most difficult to die.
所以我们天天经历十字架。
So we need to daily experience the cross.
经历死啊。
Experience death.
不是信耶稣那一天我们就变成一个完人了吗
？It is not that the day you become a believer, you become a perfect person.
还要来啊，还来啊。
You gotta keep coming to Christ.
哦，光视讯还不足啊。
That's not enough. Just to declare it is not enough.
你看来的时候，我还可以拍拍他的肩膀啊。
When you come, you gotta pat him on the shoulder.
还可以握握手啊。
And then shake his hands.
你在家里边有办法跟我握手吗
？Are you able to shake hands with at home?
所以还要来。
Do you need to come to church?
那以前是因为有疫情，所以不得已呀。
So in the past, because of the pandemic, it's difficult.
你看那个球赛也都几万人的哦。
So now you see a football game, 50,000, 60,000 people are in a stadium cheering.
怕什么？
We should not be afraid.
加州的州长曾经叫教会不可以唱歌的。
So even one time, the governor of the state told the church not to sing.
唱歌是对神的敬拜，怎么不可以唱歌？
How can we not sing to God?
他说你唱歌就会感染别人。
He said that because you sing, you can affect others.
太过滤了。
That's too much.
我们要靠主，要有信心。
We need to trust in the Lord. We need to by faith trust the Lord.
这个得胜其实哈，就是要唤醒我们心中里边的信心。
So, to be victorious is to renew the faith that's in all of us.
你知道我们的信心啊？耶稣说的信心，如果像这个一个小芥菜种哈，芥菜种啊，就可以移山倒海。
And even the Bible tells us if our faith is even as small as a mustard seed, we can turn mountains. We can change mountains.
就是有些时候我们信心太小，看不到。
But sometimes our faith is even too small that it's not even to be seen.
其实我们的信心像 dynamite， 就像那个炸药一样。
But actually, our faith ought to be like a dynamite.
如果说的更明白一点，就是我们信心在里面呢，像个巨人一样。
So if I could be even more direct, that the faith in us ought to be a giant.
只是我们让我们的巨人睡着了。
But so often we let this giant in us fell asleep.
所以你要唤醒那个巨人。
So we need to wake up the strong man in us.
就好像门徒们在这个船上的时候。
Just like the disciples when they were on the boat.
暴风雨的时候。
When the storm came.
耶稣在船尾那边睡觉。
Jesus was able to sleep
in the boat. 那就把耶稣叫醒嘛。
And they wake up Jesus.
耶稣一醒的时候，就叫风浪都停了嘛。
When Jesus woke up, then the waves calmed down.
耶稣住在我们里面，那个信心你要有啊。
The fact that Jesus is in us, we need to have that faith that He is in us.
要不然保罗怎么说？我靠着那加添给我力量，凡事都能够做。
Otherwise, how can Paul, Apostle Paul says, with Him, I can do all things.
他说他已经得到秘诀了。
Because Apostle Paul has the secret.
不管是贫穷卑贱，有余或就是丰富等等，或者缺乏。
Whether in lack, whether in excess, he knows who he has. He knows what he needs.
他有秘诀.
Because he knows the mystery. He has the secret.
靠着那家庭给我们力量的.
It is by the one who gives us strength, he can do all things.
你知道我在台湾做了这么多年, 30几年.
In Taiwan, we've been serving for more than 30 years.
有时候带着小孩子骑独轮车去离岛, 骑独轮车.
And I have even taken the youth that we have gone to another island to ride unicycles.
特别有一次去绿岛,
One time we went to this green island in Taiwan.
我昨天还是哪一天的碰到，我昨天吃饭的时候刚好是女方的这个亲戚，我看我就坐在那里，我不晓得有空位我就坐了，就跟他们聊一聊。他们从中国来的，没有去过台湾。我说下次来找我，来找我。
So I was sitting with Melody's family and I told them during lunch yesterday. They have never been to Taiwan. I said next time you go to Taiwan, come look me up.
Yeah,我们有一些短期队伍到台湾去的时候，我带他们去绿岛监狱，绿岛监狱是很出名的。So
I brought many short-term mission teams even to 绿岛, which is a green island, a famous place in Taiwan.
绿岛监狱的街上，不是街上，绿岛街上有一个很出名的冰店，就是监狱冰，它有个冰叫监狱冰。And
in this island, there is a famous ice shop, and the ice shop sells the prisoners' ice.
那他其实不是监狱的人做的，就是监狱里不就是商店哈，他那个冰店，他就盖一个像监狱一样的这个房子，让里面吃冰的人在那个监狱里边在边边在坐牢一样的边在吃冰。It's
like a boba business, but they decorated like a prison. So you go in like you're going to prison, you can eat the prison boba.
那我们有30个小朋友在坐船啊。
So the last time we had 30 young people, we rode a boat and go to the island.
要去绿岛，去骑独轮车，要去绿岛监狱表演呢。
And we're supposed to go to this green island to perform and to in the ride the unicycle.
那很多学生就先看到船就先，哎呦，我等一下会吐，我等一下会吐。
And some of the students, when they saw the boat, they already believed that they're going to throw up.
那我就跟他们信心喊话。And
I told them this.
你只要不吐出来以后，马上吃监狱冰。I
said, as long as you don't throw up on this trip, once we arrive on the shore, we will go eat ice. We will eat the shaved ice.
结果30几个人啊，没有一个吐，因为他们都在里面喊监狱冰，监狱冰，监狱冰。So
I told these students, I said, because of the reward, pending reward, they're looking forward to it. So on the boat, all they were thinking about and shouting was the prison ice, prison ice, prison ice, and then they were able to get there.
这是真实的。
And that was a true story.
还有这个，我们在一个中学里边教他们小孩子骑独轮车。
And one time we were in a middle school, we were teaching them how to ride the unicycles.
有好几个是老师特别送来，因为他们有一大堆毛病。
So even the school or teachers sent many of the students. These are the best the trouble kids to this. Demonstration.
那我要教他们骑独轮车的时候，他们有些不想学一样的。
So we want to teach them how to ride a unicycle, and some of them they just don't want to learn it.
那我就跟他们说，你只要从这个地方骑到那个地方没有倒下来，我就请你吃牛排。哇，OK.
So I told them, I said, if you can ride a unicycle from this corner to that corner, we'll treat you steak tonight.
果然没多久，牛排，牛排，牛排都骑过去了。So
some of them get on the unicycle, they go steak, 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 and then soon they were able to make it to the other side and have a steak.
我这里有一个柠檬。I
have a lemon here.
家里边摘的。This
is from my own lemon tree.
我等一下要切个片，让你们尝一尝。Later,
I'm going to cut a slice for you to taste.
尝一尝那个柠檬汁这味道怎么样？To
taste a lemonade.
啊，你们现在有没有开始流口水了？Are
you already drooling?
我要切哦，每一个都尝一尝哦。I'm gonna
cut a slice for you to enjoy.
哇，尝尝那个味道好不好？好不好？To
taste that lemon.
哇，你看，内分泌唾液就出来了嘛。Just
thinking about it, you start your mouth is watering.
哎，神给我们很多很多宝贝的东西。God
has given us many precious things.
特别是基督徒这个信心。Especially
the faith of the believers.
你的信心到哪里去了？
Where is your faith?
你知道唾液很重要哎。
You see, this is very important.
唾液杀菌哎。
Because the saliva, you're talking about saliva?
就是口水对。
The saliva has an antiseptic element.
会助消化,
will help you digest.
上网看一看, 脱衣的功能,
go to the internet, you'll check it out.
都是神给的,
these are all God's gift to us.
很多人生病说吃的燕窝,
many people, they will, when they're sick, they will drink a bird's nest.
燕窝就是燕子的口水嘛。
Remember, the bird's nest is really the spit of the swallows.
我们不要花钱就可以吃到很好的口水了。
So you don't have to spend any money, you can have the best saliva or best spit.
现在这一个就让你们吃口水了。
So all I have to do is show you this lemon, and some of you already have saliva inside you.
我们的信心像这个柠檬一样, 你只要愿意相信, 等一下吃了以后就会生真。
Our faith needs to be like when we look at this lemon, that it creates that excitement for the for what's coming.
下一章, 因为本章很长,
this chapter is a little longer, but I just want to briefly describe.
希望各位能够把它记下来,
I hope that you can remember.
特别那个词是你可以写奴仆就好了。
So as far as earlier when we say the servant, just remember, they are the under-rower slave.
所以为什么要跟你们写, 因为这本圣经是我岳父岳母的, 留存到现在我还在用的。
This is the Bible that my in-laws gave me. I kept it for more than 50, how many years ago?
五六十年了。
60 years.
不是in-law, 我的father-in-law, mother-in-law.
Your father-in-law and mother-in-law.
对了，就是岳父母, 他们还签名啊, 签名在这里啊, 许都信蔡月碧。
Their names are, they've signed their names in this Bible.
我都看到我的岳母有时候都要写一些字在这个上面。
And I will sometimes see a little bit of a note on particular verses.
现在很多人来教会都不带圣经了。
Many people come to church without the Bible.
都带手机了。
They bring their smartphone.
手机等一下说看圣经, 等一下就跟你的LINE去了。
When you have the smartphone, and when you look at the Bible, all of a sudden you went to LINE.
你看这个圣经很方便, 一下就看到了。
When you look at the Bible, you can read it word for word.
还不要去弄嘛, 就是一下翻就知道。
You cannot go anywhere, it's right here.
你圣经不熟, 有时候跟你讲雅各书在哪里, 雅各书在哪里, 你这都搞不懂耶。
Sometimes you're not familiar with the Bible, we tell you Book of James, or you don't know where it is.
所以有时候真的我们, 以马内利教会能够读个一章的圣经, 而且还要提前读, 就跟你讲下礼拜是什么, 下礼拜是什么了吗?
So the fact that in our church we can have an opportunity to read one chapter at a time and then give you an opportunity to have a preview of the following week.
所以我们看下一章就是谈到了,简单一点的,就第三节以后,我们都简单的讲,就是要提到了,就是下一章,对,不要论断别人。
So I just want to highlight some of the other things that's contained in this chapter. One is judge not.
保罗认为说被人论断是小事。
Apostle Paul feels that this is a small thing.
判断的是乃是主, 等耶稣基督来的时候, 就是final judgment.
He is looking and waiting for the final judgment of the Lord.
一般人都认为判这个就是论断了, 就是好像批评啊, 诽谤啊, 这么讲东讲西,
and people like to talk this and talk that and judge.
其实保罗的意思是说, 这些我都不在意。
What Paul is reminding us is what other people said is not a big deal to me.
我们在乎的是主怎么判断我们。
Because what Paul is after is what God would say of him.
所以那个论断的原来的意思是最后的裁定的意思。
So the word judge is really the final judgment.
所以我们今天的表达意见而已, 真正的这个判断的是我们的主。Today,
people are just spewing out some opinion of theirs. What's important is God's final judgment of all of us.
你讲东讲西的公说公有理, 婆说婆有理, 就这样。
You might be reasonable, you might be reasonable, but only God's word is important.
神的话也是最后的判断嘛。
Because God's word is the final judgment.
那你说, 哎, 有人说不可以这个堕胎。
And some say you can't do this.
还有人说这个堕胎了, 就是堕胎, abortion.
And some says you cannot have abortion.
很多人这边说, 身体是我的, 怎么不可以堕胎?
And people say, the body is mine. Well, I can do whatever I want with my body.
圣经怎么说吗?
What does the Bible say?
生命都从神来的。
Life comes from God.
怎么可以随便说杀生命, 不可以杀人。
How can you kill life?
所以你看，一个小孩子，如果你要堕胎掉了一个小孩子，他们讨论哦，大概至少有四个人等着要收养这个孩子。
So people said that if one child is aborted, there are four couples that are willing to adopt someone.
他们统计，在美国从一九七几年到现在为止，他们堕胎的人数有超过英国的全人口嘞。
Do you realize that in the United States, beginning in the 60s, the number of aborted babies exceeds the population of Great Britain today?
那他们这边论断来论断去，对不对？
Judge this, judge that.
当然你要看圣经啊，如果是同性恋啊，同性恋来的事情，对，是这样讲那样讲啊。
And people can say anything about same-sex marriage, homosexuality, about this and about that.
我还听过一个牧师跟我讲，他的孩子啊，现在学校里面都讲哦，同性恋都是一个现在都可以的，为什么你们这么老顽固？
And even I have a friend, his children told him that it's all acceptable. How come you guys are so old-fashioned?
对啊，圣经怎么讲嘛？
What does the Bible say?
当然不对啊，男跟男怎么搞？女跟女怎么搞？
How can men be with men? Women be with women?
就连说孩子要生下来，你还不要去养别人的孩子？
Try give birth, men and men, and women and women.
就是啊，这个根本不是神设计的，神
是
什么心意？他最后的裁断才是真的。
That's not God's plan.And wait for God's final judgment.
这个我也简单讲就好，因为保罗说我也不正论断自己了，别人怎么论断我，没事情。
And what Apostle Paul,
我看神怎么看我。
What Apostle Paul reminds us is that he cares little if he's judged by men.
哇，
But he wants to remind us that the Lord is the judge.
第六节、第八节那边讲，叫我们不要自高。
And then in verses 6 and 8 reminds us that we should boast not.
啊，这个是教授，这个是医生，这个是有钱人，哇，我们就看他很高。
So-and-so is a professor, so-and-so is a doctor, so-and-so is, he's got five houses. Oh, we look him up.
这个就是我们重这个轻那个。
This is where we take pride about that.
其实他讲一切都是领受的，都是从神来的。
But we need to remember everything we have is received from God.
神给你一个聪明的脑筋，给你有时间、有健康，你去赚钱，那可以当大官 ，OK 啊。
God give you great mind. God give you ability to make lots of money. God give you the intellect. God give you the ability to be a great official. Go be that.
所以我们昨天我跟那个卓弟兄在谈了，他以前来美国的时候。我还做这个做那个，那甚至还当过 Sumitomo Bank 的这个什么 Vice President。我一谈起来，还跟我以前有做过同样的工作。
I even talked to this brother. He used to be a Vice President at Sumitomo Bank, and I was working there as Sumitomo Bank too. So there, we all have our path in life.
到现在84岁就开过刀，心脏开刀还是开车来的。
So 84 years old now, he's still driving to church, even though he has multiple bypasses.
谁给他这样的本事？
So God gives him this ability, this health, right now.
哇，还不是神给他的。
Isn't it what God has given him?
早上我带了胡青姊妹啊，一起坐车。
And this morning, we brought Sister Francis here with us.
哇，胡青姊妹曾经也邀我们几个人一起到这个柬埔寨去。
And Sister Francis invited us to go to Cambodia one time.
哇，他难民都跑出来了，九死一生哎。
And these are all They were refugees. They were able to get out of Cambodia.
本来什么都没有嘞。
They have zero. They have nothing.
哇，她现在住了像皇宫哦。
And now she lives in a palace.
那都是神给她的，她也没有骄傲。
This is all what God has given her.
她都知道，做一切就是给神给她。
Because she knows that everything's God given.
哦，那一天跟李昭弟兄在讲话的时候，就说：“哦，他今天能有今天娶到好太太，又做了这么多生意，赚那么多钱。”一切都是神给的嘞。
I was able to talk to fellow brother Lou, and then everything, as he said, is given by God. His wife, his house, his children.
所以保罗就讲，哎，你们这些个人都骄傲，那么样的骄傲。
And that's why Apostle Paul reminded the believers there in Corinth, don't be so prideful.
其实每一个人都有这一份骄傲的心。
But the reality is, we all.Have that prideful heart in us.
我们只能效法基督，你才会谦卑。
We can only imitate Christ in order for us to be humble.
啊，这个是事实。
And that's the reality.
因为从亚当夏娃那里来的东西啊，都是自高自大的。
Because everything from Adam and Eve is prideful.
因为撒旦他就是自高自大，把我们打了一个针下去，我们每个人都难免会自高自傲。
Because Satan is such a person like this, and therefore, when Satan give us a shot in the arm, we all have it in us.
所以才要基督的宝血把我们注进去以后，等于解毒了一样。
That is why we need the precious blood of Christ to inoculate us from.This kind of things.
我讲这个骄傲，有时候我自己都会有。
When we talk about prideful, it is very easy for us to have it.
如果有人给你一张相片，哦，很多人，对不对
？And some will give you a photo, right? Lots of people give you a photo.
请问你先找谁？你找自己嘛，对不对
？You're looking for yourself.
所以尼托生弟兄才会说，最大的舍己还有自己。
So, Brother Watchman Nee will say that the greatest sacrifice, you still have yourself.
所以就笑话保罗要天天死，天天致死。
So that is why, ultimately, we need to learn to be like Paul, to die to ourselves daily.
我们再看下一章哈，那个
Let's take a look at the next slide.
难得哈，今天短短的时间，等一下要放个影片，等一下我要请这个。我们 Christine 她帮我弹唱个歌。
So later we're going to show a short film and then we'll sing a song in a little bit.
因为 Christine 其实她在做少女的时候我就认得她了。
So when Sister Christina, when she was much younger, I already knew her.
你看她的琴弹得多好多美。
She's a good pianist.
到现在为止她还是一样很年轻。
She's still just like many years ago.
现在谈到的保罗自己讲他的受苦。
So now we talk about the suffering of Paul.
他不是讲说，不只是讲说他是一个奴隶的划船一样。
Not only Apostle Paul tells us that he is a under rower at the bottom of a Roman ship.
他讲这个苦，很多人可能都不明白。
When he talks about suffering, perhaps we cannot fully comprehend.
他讲像钉死罪的死囚。
He said that he is like a death row criminal.
你们如果没有去监狱，你们真的不知道什么是死囚。
You have, if you've never been to prison, you don't know what the life of a death row inmate is like.
那个死囚就等于没有明天的。
So a death row inmate is a man or person who has no tomorrow.
明天把他抓来枪毙就抓来枪毙。
Because you don't know when, if the next day they will pick you up, call you out of the lineup, and then it's your time for execution.
我自己经历了大概摸过200多个死囚的手。
I probably touched more than 200 death row inmates' hands.
他们都宁可赶快枪毙，不要等等等。
Some of them they rather die immediately instead of waiting to die.
因为那个死亡的阴影一直缠绕着他，活着没有办法活得很好。
Because that shadow of death is with them all day long.
你能够明白？保罗讲我像个死囚一样吗
So, can we even imagine when Apostle Paul says that he is like dead? He is living like he is dead.
只因为他传耶稣是主，耶稣是死而复活的主，那回头害人不得了，外邦人当然要拒绝他。
All he did is preach that Jesus is the Savior of mankind.
所以你看，我们今天讲耶稣基督是主，谁会给我们逼迫？不会啊。
So to, even today in this country, if you tell people Jesus is the Savior of all mankind, will people put you to death?
你真要感谢主，在这个国度里边，
we need to be thankful.
美国可以自由的传道。
We need to be thankful to the Lord that today we can say these kind of things freely.
在另外一个国度国家里边，他们共产党的国家里边，他们根本不能讲耶稣是主的。
In another country, you cannot say that Jesus Christ is the Lord.
连庆祝圣诞节都不可以。
And even some countries, you cannot celebrate Christmas.
那你如果是以前那个国家的共产党党员
，So if you were a communist member,
你现在信了耶稣
，Now you become a believer.
你当然要跟他们讲，我不再参加你们共产党党员了。
Of course, you need to tell them that I'm no longer a member of the communist party.
因为你现在属基督了，基督就是主，就是神啊，共产党是无神论的。
Because I belong to Christ, I'm a member of God's family.
你还是相信共产党？
How can you continue to believe in the communism?
共产党都跟诈骗集团一样。
The communists are like a scam.
跟黑道一样，我所认识黑道都是说一套做一套的。
And they're like the mobs. They say one thing, but they do something else.
背后都有个邪恶的灵。
That there is an evil spirit behind all of this.
所以邪灵共产党 法利赛人还有这个诈骗集团是四合一。
Okay, so all of them, they're together. They're just one bad, they're just one, I don't know how to describe it.
They're just, 听神的
they're just one bad thing. We need to listen to God.
还有说像一台戏，他演戏给天使跟世人看。
It says that we are in a spectacle that it is for the angels to see.
你如果演过戏，你就知道演戏不能照你意思哎。
If you were ever on stage, to perform something, you ought to remember that you don't do it according to what you want to do.
导演叫你演什么你就演什么。
Because you are told how to act out your scene.
不能凭你说我高兴做什么做什么。
You cannot say, well, I feel happy today. I'm going to act out the way I want to act out.
你要照这个导演讲的。
You have to follow the director.
那剧本呢，就是我们这本圣经。
And actually, for us, the script is the Bible.
凡事都要荣耀神。
All things we need to glorify God.
凡事都不要被捆绑。
We ought not to be under bondage.
凡事都要想到能不能帮助别人。
All things we need to think about how we can help someone else.
很多很多，我们在世上所有的一切，真的像保罗那样的话，他活得还是很愉快啊，像死囚。可是我死了以后，明天就到一个最漂亮的地方去了。
If we can live somewhat like Paul, then we realize that, you know, even though we are cursed, but tomorrow we are with the Lord, we are blessed.
那讲得多好，被咒诅、被咒骂，还祝福别人。
So even Apostle Paul said, we are cursed, we bless, we still bless.
受苦，他从来不会在那边叫苦。
Though he's suffering, but he is never complaining about his pain.
甚至人家都看他们是万物的渣滓，是世上的这个什么垃圾一样。
That even people look at him as the scum of the earth, but it doesn't matter to him.
我们都没有那样。
We are not like that, are we?
他那样竟然还能够为别人祝福，为别人祷告。
Though he was called by all kinds of names, but he's still willing to bless others and pray for others.
就在监狱里边的时候，他还是一样的叫我们要常常喜乐。不住的祷告，凡事谢恩。
Even when he was in prison, he tells us that we need to pray unceasingly, we need to rejoice always, and we need to rejoice always and ceasingly pray, and in everything give thanks.
还有第十四节那边呢，讲到他将像个为父的一个心肠一样。
And then in verse 14 of the same chapter, 1 Corinthians chapter 4, he says that we need to have the heart of a father.
他讲了很多很多的话，他其实不是要责备他们这些哥林多的信徒，乃是真的想要造就他们。
His purpose is not to rebuke them, but his purpose to edify them.
所以，如果我们这里讲，有时候讲的比较严厉一点，你千万你要稍安勿躁。
So sometimes when the words coming from the pulpit may be a little bit strong, but we need to stay calm.
我以前有时候都会有人迟到。
And in the past, during Sunday morning service, there's always people who are a little bit late.
那有时候以前的传道人都讲，你怎么这么晚来
？And sometimes the minister or the pastor in the front says, how come you're so late?
啊，你晚来，你坐到后面去。
So if you come late, sit in the back.
所以我们有时候是那样被提醒嘛。
But, you know, we need to be reminded at times.
主所爱的，他必管教啊。
The Lord disciplines those whom he loved.
但是保罗又说了一句话，说要效法他。
But Apostle Paul also said to us that we need to imitate him.
哇，我觉得这个保罗这样的人物，我们真的要效法他。
So we truly need to imitate Paul.
我只要效法他两样就好。
Just two things with Paul.
第一个。
First.
在患难中还是欢欢喜喜的。
That in all trials, Paul can still be filled with joy.
你们笑，我们在患难中还欢欢喜喜，哈哈哈，这样。
That in trial, in trouble, Paul, Apostle Paul can still have joy.
就是有些时候我们觉得说，我们有点受捆绑。
Sometimes we may sense that we're being bound, we're in bondage.
那保罗的灵是释放的。
But the spirit of Paul is free.
所以他才会说，主就是那灵，主的灵在哪里，哪里就有自由。
And that's why Apostle Paul can say that the Lord is a spirit, and where the spirit of the Lord is, there is liberty.
我昨天还在边头痛。
And yesterday, I even have some migraine.
啊，我参加婚礼，又参加闽南语啊，七点早上来，哎，都好嘞。
I attended the wedding service, went to the Taiwanese fellowship, and I'm here. I'm well now. Praise the Lord.
没事嘞，我都感恩嘞。
I am full of thanksgiving.
我特别你问问海姐，她以前去监狱服侍的时候都很多问题，可是回来以后都好嘞。
So you ask Sister Heidi, She used to have a lot of issues going to the prison, but now she comes back, she's fine.
在患难中还是欢欢喜喜。
In trials, we need to have joy.
最后有歌可以出来的。
Out from our heart, we should sing.
像昨天我就把诗篇的四十三篇的第四节里面唱出来了。
So I was able to sing Psalm 43, verse 4.
对啊，我就做到神的祭坛。到我最喜乐的神那里，神啊，我的神，我要尝试赞美你。神啊，我的神，我要弹琴敬拜你。哇，一唱起来的时候，人就喜乐，好像天上的境界一样了吧。
As I sing, I am filled with joy.
你要常常有诗歌，因为你喜乐。
We need to have songs.In our heart, because it gives you joy.
你如果受苦，就当然要祷告嘛。
Of course, when you're suffering, pray.
祷告如果神没有垂听，你还是要凡事谢呢，谢谢主，谢谢主。
Even if it seems God did not listen, you still need to give thanks to God.
我昨天有谢谢我太太准备东西给我吃。
Just yesterday?
没，我昨天有说了，我跟她说了。
Yesterday, I specifically told my wife.Thank you for cooking for me.
她说：“哎呀，做了五十年了呢。”
And then her response is this: I've done it for 50 years.
是吧？一年如果三百六十五天来算哈，五十年。
So if you count 365 days a year,
那五十年了。
50 years.
每天就煮两餐就好了，不要说三餐了。
Okay, just two meals a day. Let's not even do three meals.
那这五十年，她煮了几万份呢？一万。你有一万多少？哇，不晓得多少。
More than 10,000 times she cooked for me.
哇，所以你在感恩节的时候，你真的要感谢很多人帮助你成全神的旨意。
So in time of Thanksgiving, we've got to remember to give thanks. There are so many people around us who have provided for us.
你问了海底，他还学营养的。
If you ask Sister Heidi, she was a nutritionist.
她让我吃到现在还 OK 的。
She has fed me to this day, and I'm still OK, better than OK.
我到现在为止年纪这么大，我没有吃过一片药呢。
So up to this time, I have not taken one single pill.
我说回台湾了，三十五年没有吃过一片药。
And 35 years in Taiwan, I have not taken one pill.
我没有打 COVID 的针呢。
I have not even received the vaccine.
哎呦，都是神在照顾嘛。
Because God watches over me.
所以我们的天父天天看顾我们，像我们是他的孩子一样。
Our heavenly Father watches over us, and I am just one of His children.
所以我们效法保罗。
So we need to imitate Paul.
他就是在患难中还是欢欢喜喜的。
That though despite his trials, Apostle Paul is still filled with joy.
第二个当然是我觉得我就讲了，就是要找到秘诀。
The second is that we just need to find the secret. Find
the secret. 什么都需要秘诀。
Everything you need to have that secret.
这里我们有去日本学习的日本话有句话叫有六的是有，有六的是有，就是方法而已。
So there is a word in Japanese that basically says you need to find the way.
那这个方法你经常要操练。比方说，我们这个大卫去打歌利亚，他用两个小石头，对不对
？So we need to practice. So for example.We all know the story, David and Goliath. David is trying to use a sling to aim at Goliath.
你当年如果你在这个大卫的旁边，你说啊，我粮食都给我来，我丢丢看。你如果没有天天练，你怎么有办法丢
？So if you don't practice daily, how can you shoot the sling and then hit it right on the nail or right on Goliath?
所以你常常跟主说，我靠你，我做你。
Because David practiced it.Trust the Lord and practice it daily.
With God, I can do everything, 什么都可以。
So we can say that 靠着神，我们一切都能做。
Amen, Amen. 就是这样，所以我们有为父的心肠。
So we need to have a heart of a father.
那最后一点就是我们有个属灵的权柄。
So lastly, we need to have a spiritual authority.
他讲了，主若许可，我会再来，快来。
Apostle Paul says, I will come if the Lord willing.
来的时候是带着刑杖还是用温柔的话来跟你讲
？He said, "Do I bring with a whip or a gentle spirit?"
他说他来的时候也不想听你们一大堆的话，就是看看你们当中有没有 power， 有没有全能。
He doesn't want to hear a lot. He just want to come and see if there's power amongst you.
有没有神的灵的工作在你们当中改变你们
？Whether God is working in you to change you.
一个人如果你有经历到心事，经历到神的神迹，你就会有权柄。
If you have experienced God's miracle, then you will have the spiritual authority.
权柄不是从你自己的话语来的。
Authority does not come from your own words.
权柄从属灵的权柄来的。
Authority comes from
属灵的经历来的。
Spirit, from the authority of the Spirit.
第二个能力从神而来。
The power comes from God.
经历了心事。
When you experience something new,
沙漠开江河，旷野开道路，
and that there will be river in the desert, and there will be road in the 沙漠开江河。Oh, there will be, you guys figure it out. Okay, there's river in the wilderness,
要经历神迹，
and there's road in the desert.
啊，昨天我太太在跟我们左弟兄说，一个五十岁以上的人要信耶稣，就是 takes a miracle, 真的是一个神迹。
So it takes a miracle for an older person to believe in Jesus.
我们做基督徒，我们会经历到很多的新鲜事。
As a believer, we will experience many fresh and new things.
每天主都跟我们同在。
Every day, the Lord is with us.
所以我们要敬拜他。
So we need to worship Him.
我们要赞美他。
We need to praise Him.
我们先来听一首歌，大家可以祷告。
We'll now listen to a song, and then we will pray.
我们敬拜你。
We worship you,
和平的君,
the Prince of Peace.
我们称颂你,
we give glory to you,
明亮的晨星,
you are the morning star.
我们等候你,
we wait for you,
再来的王,
you are the coming King.
我们仰望你,
we look to you,
公义的太阳,
because you are the Son of Righteousness.
耶稣, 耶稣,
Jesus, Jesus,
永生神的儿子,
Son of the Eternal God.
耶稣耶稣我的救赎主
Jesus, Jesus, my Savior
耶稣世界的光
Jesus, Jesus, the light of the world
耶稣耶稣我心所盼望
Jesus, Jesus, the hope of my heart
拜你，和平之君，我们称颂你，明亮的晨星，我们等候你，再来的王，我们仰望你。公义的太阳，耶稣，耶稣，永生神的儿子，耶稣，耶稣，我的救赎主，耶稣，耶稣。世界的光，耶稣，耶稣，我心所盼望。我们敬拜你，和平之君，我们称颂你。明亮的晨星，我们等候你，再来的王，我们仰望你，公义的太阳，耶稣，耶稣。永生神的儿子，耶稣，耶稣，我的救赎主，耶稣，耶稣， 世界的光，耶稣，耶稣，我心所盼望。主啊，我们但愿你来救赎这个世界。
Lord, come and save this world.
我们现在心中拥有你，我们何等的心灵满足。
We are so satisfied because we have you in our hearts.
求你让我们能够安心的居住在这个世上。
Lord, help us to dwell in this world.
广传福音。
Preach the gospel.
让更多人能够信靠你。
So that many more will come to trust you.
让更多人能够因信得救。
Many will come.To be saved by faith.
我们也等候你的再来。
And we also wait for your coming.
让这个世界能够成为和平的世界。
That this world will be a world full of peace.
神的国度永远在地上掌权。
And God's world, God's kingdom will be on earth.
感谢主。
Praise the Lord.
祝福我们以马内利的教会。
Bless Chinese Emmanuel Church.
得救人数天天增加。
That the number of the saved will continue to increase.
众生徒更加的爱主。
That all the believers will continue to love you more.
更加的爱人如己。
And to love others as ourselves.
家庭更和谐。
And that the homes will be full of peace.
身体更健康。
And the health will continue to be strong.
事业更兴旺。
And then all the things we do will be prosperous.
感谢祷告祝福奉主耶稣的名。
We pray and we give thanks in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen. 有个骗子叫做想回家，是一个受刑人带回家的时候，爸爸不准他回家。
We want to show a short film about someone who was an ex-con, and he wanted to go home, but his father don't want him home.
那后来爸爸心软了，就看到他改变了，
就让他回家。And then later, the father's heart was softened.Opened the home.
爸爸以前是一个飞官，在中国的时候就开飞机的。
And the father used to be a pilot.
但是他到台湾去的时候，养了两个孩子，两个孩子都走了。
And he went to Taiwan, and both of his sons went to prison.
是真实的故事。
And this is a real documentary.
弟弟的哥哥。
And there's two brothers in the story.
所以大概十来分钟的时间可以看一下。
Probably about 10 minutes, and we'll watch this film.
看完了，就是这个片子是由这个女招的亲戚，就是纪念他们那个长虹他们拍的，在台湾拍的。
And this is a documentary that was filmed in Taiwan.
Okay.
也较悬的，也坐。来，杜明，新手到，主管问话，过来。
1723，你在外面是干什么的？
在当兵，然后在因为吸毒案在外。
你家里还有什么人啊？
我有个中风的妈妈，然后我爸爸在中国探亲，家里面没有人照顾妈妈。
开门！林检呐，开门！怎么那么久？
睡觉啊？
阿明是你啊！有你的在的地方，一定有东西。上楼收，开枪！
走，
东西都在这儿啊，自己看哈。
好，上炕。
你是第几间啊？
拜托啦，我爸爸在大陆，我妈在家里，我妈中风，没有人照顾我。
中风了你还好意思讲？
拜托，
别把你妈气死啊！来，下床，慢慢坐。 你在干嘛？
我打你这个不孝败家子。
哎，你你好，你好，嗯，就剩下两个老的在家。
啊，这什么儿子？养大了还被警察抓走，嗯，真没用。
已经好几次了。
对呀，真没用。
走快点。
好了，嗯，别说了，别说了。
被室友拿走了。
走过黑
暗，哦，没关系，我等一下再请人送你一本。
好，我去了吗？
谢谢你用心疼我，给我爱，给我力量，给我你的情，给我你的心。
好，今天就到这里，然后我们做个祷告。
能陪我走天涯海角。
喂喂喂，
喂爸，我是洛明。
哦，洛明啊，你怎么可以打电话回来呢？
我脚是出意了。
哦，你有什么计划呢？
我想要回去看看你和妈妈。
这些年来，我跟你妈两个人都习惯这样的生活了。
可不可以去别的地方，就不要回来了？
可是我真的很想你和妈妈哎。
如果你真的想念我们，
这样好了，我们就约在火车站附近见面。
见完面，你想去哪里就去哪里。
我是洛明。
我是洛明哦。
妈妈，我爸不让我回家，我无路可走，无家可归了。
你不要走，不要离开，我马上到。
洛明，
妈妈。
哎，出狱了。我先带你去吃个饭，你还有一条路可以走啊。哎，你可以正式住到台北根生团契中途之家。
我是张洛明，我来找黄牧师。
好的。
起来喽！起来喽！起来喽！交给你了，你把他叫起来啊。
哎，起来了，上学了。
滚呐！
快
点！滚
呐！
滚！
快
点！滚！
还有一个菜哦，你们慢慢吃哈。
好，
吃完了我们成根啊。
好。
好。好。
三加力啊！
三加力。
隔壁十一张。
嘛？
拿着，
关我屁事啊！
哎，有状况。
不要打了，不要打了！
你干什么？你为什么打他？你有没有前科啊？
没关系啦，有就说有嘛。不然怎么会住到中途之家、啊？
没关系啦，人都会犯错啦，没有人不会犯错的啦。
有，
我看你就是坐过牢了，还假释嘞，不关你要关谁啊？你看着办好了。找哪位啊？
我是洛明的辅导老师，你给洛明一次机会。千万不要把他送到警察局，你报警的话，他这一辈子就完了。你交给我，
我保证，
叔啊，
将来会是个
求救救我，不要再被关了。
这是你最后的机会了，下次就没这么容易了。
待不下去了，
待不下去，你早就不属于那边的啊！你混矮楼子还在那边混什么？你快回来，回来再说吧。哎，啊，东西不要整理了啦，明天早点回来。
不是，事情是我的错，因为我引起、哦。我知道这里没办法再待下去。
谁叫你走？
没有人，是我自己不对、啊。
没有人叫你走，我也没有叫你走啊！你要去哪里？
我已经联络老大。然后要去他那里，心里都整理好了。
老大，老大很危险呢，你跟着他，你没命哎。我们在这里居住就是要学习破碎，对付老我。黑道是一条不归路，出去非常危险。罪是一个毒钩，勾住你以后，你永远没完没了。你如果没有杀死罪，罪会杀死你。加油，好努力，要改变。
哦，张伯伯啊，哦，等一下哈，糯米，老爸电话。
喂，
糯米啊，明天我就要开刀了，我的双膝盖骨已经磨平，流血化脓了。
如果就是他坚决反对呢？
反对完再说吧，他也可以祷告啊。
好的，
反正应该要孝敬父母，弥补过去的亏欠，好不好？
是是，
好不好？
好，
好好努力哈、嗯。
好的，
好加油。
爸，水来了。
你不要假惺惺了，我们都知道你回来的目的。我们家都被你败光了，这里不需要你的照顾。我们早就当作你不在了，你滚出去吧！我去参加亲戚的婚礼，你大舅当着好多人的面大骂你不学好，进士坐牢。丢下我们两个老的，真是不孝，让我丢尽了脸。
来，过来，慢慢起来，慢慢，慢慢，慢慢。
张仲明先生，你好。我看你恢复的还不错。哦，那很好，那你就继续再休息哈。
麻烦您了。
张先生，现在先帮您换药。
这么多年不见你儿子，很出我意料之外，真的换了个人似的。
爸爸，自从国小四年级拿到一次进步奖被你夸奖过后，这还是第一次被你夸奖。
谢谢你用心疼我，给我爱，给我力量，给我你的情，给我你的心。也许你不明了你的爱有多重要，它能陪我走天涯海角。也许你不明了，常温暖